Rocky Tiago!
Today, we are not for history. Today, we're here to bring all of us together, for us to know that it is about time in Africa that we don't need to sit in our comfort kingdoms and see that we all look alike.
King Adeyeye of Ife Kingdom in Nigeria emphasized that despite the artificial boundaries that divide Africans, all Africans are the same.
Either you are Ugandan, or you are Tanzanian, or you are Kenyan, or you are Nigerian, or you are Cameroonian, all these names, all these acronyms of countries, they were not our making. They were given to us in 1885. That was the post-Berlin conference. These boundaries were all artificial.
Adeyeye stressed that it was time kingdoms in Africa unite and also engage in massive trade and investment to support state-driven efforts for economic transformation of Africa.
Over 70% of African population, what are we doing for them? What are we doing to preach unity? What are we doing to preach how we do cohesion and how we bring unity for us to work together?
Adeyeye unveiled a plaque together with Bunyoro and Alur officials to commemorate 50 years of national parks in Uganda and conservation for sustainable development. The Prime Minister of Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom said the encounter brought an opportunity to showcase the potentials and opportunities in African kingdoms and also an opportunity to learn from one another.
First of all, we are meeting here in the Murchison Falls National Park, which is a place of a lot of diversity in flora and fauna, a very big attraction for many tourists and many people who come over to this area, to the national park, to visit this park. So really it's showcasing what our kingdom can do, and it's a very big opportunity for us.
The king of Ife said, this is where our strength should be, a give and take kind of arrangement where we promote our people everywhere, the black people everywhere they are, and we should look at Africa as one. And this is, ladies and gentlemen, the reason we came here.
Report by Nelson Kiva and Deo Chaligonza for the news.